And if you've ever traveled the world, you know that even though you get all the media keeps telling us to be afraid, be on our guard, the world would far rather hug you than hurt you.
Oh.
Somebody in person, your ego dissolves and the me becomes a we. So as you grab yourself by the shoulders, imagine all the people that you've encountered this week, the amazing, beautiful people. And then imagine all the people that those people love. And all the people that those people love. And all the people that those people love until you can see like 6 degrees of non-separation. And pretty soon the whole world is connected. We just sit in that connection. Just give it 1 second. Ready? 1, 2. On behalf of Grandpa Caleb and all the love warriors, happy Hug Nation. I love you. Grandpa's ashes were put in the temple last year.
Enjoy the color.